Hello, Destiny, my old friend. I've come to play with you again. Because you have a brand new DLC with a raid and private PvP. And the trailer that has started this hype train. So insane. Let's play the Rise of Iron. And now the Iron Lords are gone, but their legacy lives on. We will carry on their memories by performing many noble deeds. In the Archon Forge it is pretty blamming hot. Where's my drop? And in the firelight you saw 10,000 fallen, maybe more. Saladin has issued his orders. Enemies gathering round our borders. And the splicer dregs are climbing up our wall. We must all defend the Iron Temple. Hunters, don't forget your bows. Siva like a cancer grows. We must find and stop it at the source. Patrol and quarantine the fallen force. Clear the plague lands, that wrath of the machine. Bowed and prayed to the machine god they had made. They hit a new exotic pulse rifle. To get the quest you'll have to solve puzzles. And the tweet said the word on the subreddit is YouTubers have cracked the code. How they know.
Great take, guys. Great take.
Naldo, I think you came in a little early on verse 2, but I can fix that in post.
Fix you in post?
Huh? What was that?
Nothing.
All right, let's take it from the top. And one, and a two.